What is your learning style? Do you know? I'm going to show you how you can discover your learning style right now. Hi, I'm Terrell, and this is Absolutely Studying. I want to supply you with all of the resources and support you need to flourish in your academic career. Before we can figure out what learning style you have, we have to figure out what the learning styles are. There are four main learning styles: auditory, visual, reading and writing, or kinesthetic. The first three are pretty self-explanatory, and kinesthetic just means that you learn better by doing things. So, how do you figure out which one is best for you and how to tailor your study strategies? The first and easiest way is just to take note of what kind of study activities you actually enjoy. When you are forcing yourself to study, what do you fall back on? Or when you are really enjoying yourself and getting into the mood of studying, what are you doing? Are you reading your textbook and highlighting notes? Are you writing it out, or are you doing experiments in a lab? What type of activities do you enjoy doing? And that will usually be a key to discovering your learning style. Also, try out some new activities. Even if you are a little bit hesitant, if you're struggling to figure out what your learning style is, try something new. I do have a great video of 10 different ways you can use flashcards. That's somewhere to start. Or we also have, in the description, a study planner. In it, there are more than 20 different study activities that you can try and experiment on. If you want to pick up one of those, I am sure you will find a study strategy that you will enjoy. Finally, start playing around with all of these different study strategies and see which ones you are more engaged in. What causes the time to fly by faster? And when you walk away from it, you feel more confident and you feel like you've taken away more. Versus what strategies do you do and you feel like you're just wasting your time? If you have a particular activity that you do and you walk away from it and you feel super confident and you feel like you have taken in a lot of the information and that your understanding of the knowledge is deeper and more secure, then that strategy is probably the one that is tailored best for you, and you should find ways to incorporate that activity into more of your study sessions. Whether it is drawing diagrams or coloring them or labeling them, find ways to translate that into more activities for more and more of your subjects. Finally, just as important, what activities do you take part in that are really just, that you don't want to do, that you find tedious and boring, or that you even find yourself drifting off? Maybe while you are doing this activity, you keep catching yourself daydreaming and thinking about something else, something better than what you're doing right now. Those strategies that you're taking part in are probably tailored to a style that is not for you. Maybe it's something that you're a little bit weaker in. Now, it's perfectly possible that you might have more than one learning style. Maybe you are great at listening as well as reading and writing, but the visual part is out somewhere where you struggle. Perhaps you are extremely visual and kinetic, but when you hear something, it just goes right over your head and you have to struggle with listening to something, or you have to have a visual aid if you have to listen to something and just hearing a voice is not nearly enough. Often we are somewhere in between styles or a mix of the two, and that's okay. That just gives you even more activities that you can incorporate and mesh together to really tailor a study session to your learning style and make it more enjoyable for you, rather than having to struggle and hate the entire hour plus that you are trying to focus on this activity. Don't forget to go down into the description and grab your study planner. I promise you will not regret it. It's got more than 20 study activities and you will find one that you will enjoy. It also has a bunch of other great features. You'll find out when you print it off. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I put a new video out every Thursday and it's always something about study tips or organizational hacks and homework help. You will find it incredibly useful. Or you can also visit our website. We do have a ton of helpful resources that you can take advantage of. Take care, and I hope you have an amazing adventure.